Bam, what's down, y'all? Today we got some motherfucking shoulders and biceps. So today, the shoulder portion is just gonna be the overall shoulder. Trying to get the overall roundness of the shoulder. You know what I'm saying? Kind of like, yeah, overall roundness. Because my shoulders right now aren't, well, especially my front delts, which I probably should be working on my front delts. I will be putting those first on the exercise ladder. So yeah. In terms of that, probably just some, you know, standard fucking lateral raises, you know, some face pulls, and just some overall overhead presses should be enough for the all three heads of the shoulders. That being said, for the biceps, it's just going to be again an overall bicep overall, just actually working on the peak as well. So any like short, well, any like, okay, so today for the biceps, it's going to be the overall bicep. You know, any preacher curls, regular standard standing bicep curls with the dumbbells, any machine curl and cable curls and all that good shit. But yeah, that is it for today. I'll see you guys in there. Let's get this shit started, bro. Damn, that was a few days. So you guys can see the fucking biceps, forearms, and shit. All that good shit, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, let's take this shit off. See what's underneath. A tank top. No, get it? Because that's what's underneath. Okay, I'll stop. Not bad forearms, honestly. Double form by. Today I will not be seeing you guys in the car, so as always I'll just see you guys fucking tomorrow. First I'm fucking legs and back. Eat your fucking food.
Have you seen a chef? Please!